You know you're fucked up when your heart drops at the fact he left his phone in the car.